Hello, folks. Welcome back to Cartoony Gameplay. We're finally here for another random game. It has been 5 episodes past of the SpongeBob Marathon, or if that, however it goes. So now it's time for a random spin-off, just to, you know, basically take a break from SpongeBob for a slight episode, and then we'll go back to Operation Krabby Patty after this. Today we are playing a game that, yeah, we don't really know what to say about this. We're playing the Rugrats movie game. Now, in theory, you may remember Rugrats as being that okay show that SpongeBob replaced, or stole the popularity of, or however it goes. And we thought, hey, if SpongeBob's movie game was good, maybe the Rugrats movie game is. Well, here's the catch. It's on the Game Boy. Yeah. There's also a Game Boy Color version, but we didn't get that one. So the game was developed by Software Creations, who would later develop Nicktoons Racing. PC version's good. PS1 version's bad because of rubber banding AI, and we've never played the arcade version. They developed a Thomas the Tank Engine game for the Super Nintendo. Okay. That's a bit worrying. They developed a couple of Simpsons games. One is, Night of the Living Treehouse of Horror. And then they also developed Bart and the Beanstalk. Okay, this game is gonna be bad!
Well, what, Bart? This is one of your games, Bart.
My games are terrible. I don't know who thought it was a good idea to make, like, just give me my own line of games. That is just terrible.
Anyway, the company would also later be renamed Acclaim Entertainment.
Acclaim?
No, not that Acclaim. Was it even Acclaim? I don't know. Different company.
Oh.
Anyway, that company is all shut down now, so whatever the case may be, we're stalling for time, and we don't have much time to do this because of, we're going to have a lot of thunderstorms over here, and the dogs get all crazy and all that. So yeah, we're playing this. We're playing this on the Super Game Boy accessory for the Super Nintendo, which we still have in box, except the box has seen better days. But anyway, special part about the Rugrats game is that it's one of the many Game Boy games that actually have special content if you play it on a Super Game Boy. Good example being like Donkey Kong for the Game Boy, where that has like a border and like a special color palette and even some sound effects that are exclusive to the game when you play it on a Super Game Boy. And then other games either have that as well, or they have like one of things or something. Rugrats only has a border, but alas, you know, why didn't Rugrats ever get a Super Nintendo game?
I have no idea. Anyway, we're stalling for time. Let's get this show on the road.
All right.
Let's blow into this.
Just hope it works.
It's better.
There we go. Pick up the controller, Bart.
Oh, boy. Let's see what you got.
Oh, we apologize for the noise. Oh. Yeah, there's the special border. Okay, let me just, we're doing this in black and white. Sorry, folks, if you don't want it like that, but that's how we're doing this.
That's how you do, Game Boy.
Or is it black and yellow? Or green? Whatever.
Doesn't matter. Klasky Chupo. It's good to see you again. Creations. I don't know, that's how they,
oh, boy.
Well, I'll say, unlike SpongeBob, Legend of Lost Spatula, if this is unique, I don't think this is unique. I'm gonna go, Chucky, look a bit weird there.
And there's Dill. Oh, God. We did not, okay. House cellar. Tommy must find a way out of the house. Find the switch. That's not even in there, I think. And, well, pardon me for now. Okay, we're already in it.
Wow. We did not mean to press start. We were about to press start to start the game, or go to the menu, but then it just skipped us ahead.
Okay, whatever, let's go. So, there are difficulty switches, which are not recommended because this game
has very rancid controls. Yes, but oh god.
Okay. Yeah, very rancid controls. And, it's just like the health also works like Sonic. And the problem is, and you're gonna see this with another SpongeBob game we're not excited to get to, the game requires items to be collected in order to get to the end of the later levels. The first two levels here, we don't need to worry about that. You can get to the end without it, but still, it's just a downright mess.
Oh god, come on, Jesus.
Oh god, the game just like, is like, it struggles to even like, I don't know, there's the goal. If they were talking about a switch in that stage, well, whatever the case may be, it wasn't even required. Bonus bounty. Why is it called bounty?
I don't know. Alright, we're up in the living room. Same thing. Wait, why does Tommy need to leave the house? Why does he have to escape the yard?
Is it... Okay, that's cheap. That is real cheap.
Yeah, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. I thought the game works like, so the health is like Sonic the Hedgehog, and I don't know what is with, like, games that thought they're, I don't know. If you play this game on Game Boy Color, if you have the Game Boy Color version, the Rugrats logo will be on that TV, or else it's border. Also, look at this camera thing going on.
That is, it snags.
Oh my god.
Oy, oy, oy.
This is probably going to be a very short one-off, and I'm glad. They also have these balloons. Just like Mario, if you hold jump button, you bounce. But they can also be used as platforms. If you don't press the jump button, if you don't hold the jump button when landing on them. And sometimes you stop bouncing and you just normally jump. Because if you hold the jump button when moving, you just jump like an idiot.
Yeah. Talk about broken controls.
Alright, next level is where everything falls downhill, though. Also, look at that! That robot can walk through the blocks, but we can't. What the heck?
I also don't like how, like, when you stop, or, like, when you're if you're not, like, you know, if you have to turn around or something, the camera doesn't start moving, or like this, see?
The camera doesn't start moving until you get to the way end of it. I don't know how to explain it.
Dumb game design.
Also, this is the same music. This is some sort of recreation from some music from the show. It was used in, like, the Ghost Story episode for Chucky's vision of the Ghost Story.
Yeah.
All right. This is where everything falls downhill because now we need to collect items in order to get to the end of the level. And it requires... And if we get hit, we lose all of our items and we have to backtrack to the very end, to the very start, just to get all the items, so we need to be extra careful.
God. Oh boy. Dog.
Shouldn't that say Spike?
Yeah.
Jesus. Okay. I forgot how many items we need to get up here. No, no, no! Oh! Yeah! There's fall damages too that instantly kills you.
Why did we choose this for our one-off?
I have no idea.
Grab that.
Also, this is still a part of the tutorial. This is not tutorial level quality.
Bounce on the balloon.
Oh god, okay. Okay. Move, camera! See there, it just stopped bouncing. Eventually, we need to make our way back. Slowly. No, no, oh!
Are you serious? Ah! We need to redo that again.
The worst part is that the birds slowed down, which makes you think they're gonna turn around, but they don't. Camp number, I've lost count already.
I think it's number 4. No, 3.
Come on, get that. Why are you not grabbing that, you stupid blockhead?
Whoa.
Grab the stupid teddy bear. Do not miss the ball! Okay. You know what? Focus on the ones that are on the ground first. Then if we have to backtrack, we can backtrack. It's clear to see, folks. Do not buy this crappy game. It's a true fact that every single Rugrats game is hated by a large amount of people, but this one, it's kind of obvious why.
Oh god!
Stupid moles. In the ground. Jump, okay. Okay, no, this is, yeah, see, the goal sign won't, it'll be like, you know, if it was the end, it'd be flashing and all that. But this ain't the end, because we still have 3 items to get, so we need to backtrack.
Oh my god. You know your game is good when the game forces you to backtrack.
You're right about that, Bart. Screw you guys, I'm glad you guys no longer exist. I mean, I know you made, like, Nicktoons Racing later on, but Jesus, man. And even then, that game doesn't have, like, you know... Even then, there are people who say that game's bad. Come on, we got, like, 8 minutes to spare. Hurry up, you stupid mole! Jump!
Ugh. Camera helps a lot.
Have we already talked about that? We'll just risk it then. Now, we just get up here, be super careful, we do not die. Oh, now you grab that perfectly fine. Here, one more item. That will be the one item we need. Now get out of there. Drop down. Okay, we might be able to do this. If we can make past the tutorial levels, we'll be completely fine.
Okay. Move, mole! Okay. Jump. Jump. If I get- Oh! Oh my god!
Oh, okay, okay, we're fine. Move, camera! Oh god. Oh, okay. We're still fine. We are still fine.
Oh,
okay. We're still fine. We are almost to the end of this stupid game. Or at least the tutorial level. There is more to this game. More that we have not seen. Ever. Because of the game's rancid difficulty.
Okay. Go. Go. Oh. Oh. We're there. We're there. Go. Go. Oh. 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 We made it past the tutorial level.
Tommy with a Q. QK.
We made it past the tutorial level.
Oh, ho, ho, or is that World 1?
I have no idea.
And our friends are here.
Oh, God.
Okay. Hospital corridor. This is World 2, I guess. Search the rooms and find the key. Locate Dill and leave with 9 objects. Oh, great. Okay, here we can choose our character. The time is ticking down before we even choose a character. And these are all, like, themed after, Oh, God, Lipschitz. Is that Lipschitz? I think it is. I forgot. I haven't seen the movie in a while. These are all themed after, like, that elevator part or something. Door part.
Let's choose somebody else.
What is that on the door?
I have no idea.
Chucky! My man, Chucky! What is that? Is that... Oh, wait, no. It's electric eel. We're underwater.
Oh, bad Chucky. Oh, God, Chucky. Chucky doesn't look so good. God, Chucky. I can't even make that jump. Do I have to go down there with the eel? Oh, my God. That does not look like an eel. That looks like something else. I'm not going to say what it is. Oh, God, no. Oh, Chucky, your bones, Chucky. 17. You said 9. You said 9. Okay, Jesus, Chucky. Okay, at least we know where the goal is. How do I get back up there, though? Oh, God. No, no. Way to give me any chance. How do we get up there? I don't know where to go. Maybe if the thing was zoomed out. This is another issue with Search for Reptar. Jellyfish. Oh, God. No, not Search for Reptar. I mean Legend of the Lost Spatula, where this camera was way too zoomed in, which made those jumps scary. God. I'm so lost. Chucky, no, God! I hate how those things respawn. Those things don't even blow out. Crab! Oh, God. I'm scared. Things are moving way too fast! Oh, God. Yeah, I mean, look at that. Things are way too fast in this. Okay, oh. I-O-I? Was that I-O-U? That would be really dumb if that was in this, if that's what that said. Okay, jump. Okay, oh God, okay, no, oh, okay, oh no, oh! Have we mentioned we hate this game? Because we do. How can anyone play this game seriously? That was our fault. I was busy criticizing this game. Chucky, your mouth does not look good when you're climbing up a slope. Poor Chucky. Oh my God. Okay, no, no, oh God. How does that allow to go through platforms? Ay, ay, ay. I'm so lost. Look at that. Okay. Get that. Okay, whoa, okay.
Jump. Jumping, jumping, jump. Oh, wait, no, there was something there. I saw it.
Run. Okay. Jeez, this game. It's like an endless loop.
Oh, God.
No. Oh, oh, no. Oh!
Back to the balloons! I mean, jellyfish or whatever!
How is a kid supposed to be able to do this? I feel bad. There's probably some kids out there who had this game and threw their Game Boys across the room in frustration because of how stupid this game is. And if you have done that, let us know. You know who you are.
Oh my God.
Why hasn't the Lonely Goomba checked this game out yet?
Maybe does he know about Rugrats?
He mentioned Rugrats on his channel before. Oh God, I missed that. I'm not gonna risk that. Continue.
Oh, okay. I wish we could. No, no.
Oh my God. Thank you, Chucky, for being so hard. And by hard, I mean like you're very, you can handle falls.
Okay, jump. Wasn't there, okay.
I could not reach that. Okay, oh, oh, come on!
How are we supposed to see that?
Stupid.
Oh, oh God. Again, I want to know, how is a kid supposed to play this stupid game?
This is literally impossible. This is ridiculous. You guys are probably getting bored from us running around like idiots because we keep losing our items. Who thought this was a good idea? Why couldn't they make a Nintendo 64 game? Why are, no, like, super, no... I don't know. Maybe if they did make a Rugrats Super Nintendo game, it probably wouldn't have been any better. No. Oh God, no!
Thank you, Chucky.
Oh, God.
Oh, whoa.
Okay. Jump over that. Wait, where are we supposed to go? Where are we going? Okay. It's IOI. I thought that was IOU. Jump? Okay. Oh, come on!
Oh, God. You know what? No. No more. No more.
Whoa, fart.
I quit.
Fine. No more this game. We cannot handle any more of this game. Anyway, thank you all for watching. You probably did not enjoy this. We certainly didn't. Never touch this game. If you thought Search for Reptar was bad, well, you're wrong. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Check out our main channel, Mike's Toontown, and we'll be seeing you.